All right. Let's go.
Iblad.
Please? Am I not tabbed in? Okay.
Yo, Delta.
Gay cum, 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 gay cum.
Dameda.
Gay cum. Big coming. Thank you so much for the resub. Appreciate it. Welcome. Welcome back to the stream. Gotta take a proper look at these paintings later. There's a short animation too. I didn't know about the animation, but I want to check that out.
その後に残されたラピュタの抜け殻には植物の成長を促す不思議な力がある。ここイバラードではそう伝えられている。
ラピュタの抜け殻か。
Space aliens. I think they're islands. They're like flying islands or something that people live on, maybe. I don't know what's going on, but I like it. What's happening? Spaceships. Creatures from storybooks. Magical gems. Magical trains. Next stop, Siema Station. So, I played up until like around about the first 5 minutes of this on the Japanese version, but it was not, I don't know. It was too hard to understand what was going on. There was... So I'm glad it got translated. Oh my god, I'm fucking hungover, dude. Great, now where do I go? Okay. Can I look up and down? Maybe not. I don't know where to find the controls. What is that? Continue exit. I guess we'll continue. I wonder if these are like the paintings. Okay. The Siema Station is an engine shed where all out of service cars go. Passengers cannot board here. Please use the station across the river in central Iblad instead. Okay. Map. Oh, is that an item? I took the area map. Okay. How do I... Ah, area map. It doesn't show me where I am. I guess I'm kind of in the middle. I see where we started. We started... I can't show my mouse over this, can I? No, I can't. Okay. That's fine. It's a dead end. That is a strange... I don't know if these things are enemies or like what's going on exactly. There are weird cylinders flying at me. What is that noise? I wonder if the sky is supposed to be... I guess it's just like that. That's just how it looks. Are these the cops? This is space cops. Dead end. I'm not sure what these five things in the top right are as well. If they're like my health or something. I guess I can't interact with these trees, right? Okay. I'm scared of what's going on here. I guess I'm just gonna follow these around so I don't hit them. What is this? Ew, is that a squid? Squid with a moon tail. Okay, so we can check the map now. I think I know where I am. Ew, hey, what's up, pervert? I think I'm there in this, where that dot is. Kind of top center. I don't know, it's hard to tell. I wish the map showed me where I was, honestly. That's okay. Oh my god. So it ran across this way. Oh, I can see it. I can see the moon there. In the tree. What is that thing stuck in the tree? Is the volume okay, by the way? I turned it down a bit. I'm not sure how loud it's coming across on the stream. Sounds good? Alright, awesome. Done! I can't pass! Okay. I can't go this way, apparently. I'm very confused. I mean, I guess basically we're just walking around in a maze and trying to figure out where to go. I just don't know what everything else is. Like these floating cylinders and these flying ships or flying cars or whatever the hell they are. Wait, maybe I can interact with that tree. I didn't think so though. It seems far away. I'm gonna follow this. Iblad, you can nice. I guess maybe we can play it on stream. Wait, is it what studio put it out? How safe is this for Twitch? Maybe I can play it on the stream later. It's 30 minutes? Maybe I can play it in the Discord, I don't know. I mean, there's like almost no chance of getting fucking DMCA'd for something like that, right? Oh, I've gone back to the start, have I? Yes. I've somehow gone back to the start. Okay. She'll be right? Yeah, I think so, right. So it looks like I just need to turn left up here. Or right and then left and then follow it around. Still have two strikes left, yeah. I mean, I play DMCA music all the fucking time, but my, I don't know. My taste in music is too weird to get DMCA'd. Like, you only get DMCA'd if you have, like, if you like, really, like, popular music or whatever. You only gotta worry if you're just, like, listening to the pop the pop hits of the day. Was this not where I just... Okay, so I can't go through here. I don't know where else to go. I must have missed a, missed a pathway. Same, yeah. I mean, it's kind of nice, right? Not having to worry about it. Maybe I should go back to this tree. Oh, there's multiple ways to go here. Maybe I turn right up here. No. Okay, I want to go back and left. I'm gonna have to do a loop, though. Well, perhaps it's this way. Yeah, this is something new. What is this? I recovered health! Alright. So those are my health. The top right is my health. Some stairs? I guess that's just a landmark to know where you are. I wonder if that's on the map, the stairs. Yes, it is. Okay, looks like I'm just on a linear path now. To the way out. Cool. Ooh, oh, I can move this. Okay. And there's a painting here. I wonder if these are the guy's real paintings put into the game. I'm so curious. Floating objects and species of all sorts are common to the world of Iblad. Cephalopods such as cuttlefish or squids often drift through the air in families. In rare instances, you may even run into a parent who mistook stones or the like for their young. Interesting. So I've turned that thing around now. It's HP there that we don't need. Okay, this game seems very lean. There's been two health pickups already. Three health pickups. I suppose it's if you run into those things. Oh no, it's the cops. Oh, we're fine. We're fine. House? It's a loading screen. Oh, it's the mole. Thank goodness. I'm not gonna read it. I'm gonna have to talk over the voices if I wanna read it. I mean, out loud.
なんてこった。時空の溝？あんたの世界とここを繋いでたんだ。ここはイバラードなのかい？どうしてそれを？おじいさんがくれた本に書いてあったんだよ。まさか本当にあったなんて。不思議だな。あんたのおじいさんはここから自分の世界に帰れたなんて。 ということは僕はもう帰れないってことかい？結論から言えばそういうことだ。そんな。待てよ。ひょっとしたらラピュタの羽化で時空の溝ができるかもしれないな。Find
a Laputa as it hatches.
羽化って生まれるってこと？おっと、こうしちゃいられない。俺は準備で忙しいんだ。あ、ちょっと。 ラピュタはいつどこで浮かすの？俺はスコッピロってんだ。この辺りじゃちょっとは知られた魔法使いよ。こいつで次の駅まで行きな。その先の池のほとりにメイキン層ってやつが住んでる。ラピュタのことが知りたかったらそいつに会ってみな。The
mole sounds like Homer Simpson. Like a Japanese Homer Simpson. How you doing, Cage? Is that a boomerang? I took the wooden boomerang. Can it knock that crystal from the tree? The moon? Oh, okay, I've got a boomerang attack. Cool. I didn't realize there was combat in this game. This must be the pond he was talking about. I can't get through there. Guess I'm gonna have to go back. The current is like too strong. So, there must be... Where was it? There was a place where there was like this moon inside of a tree. I think I need to knock the moon out of the tree. It was somewhere near here, I think. Can I knock these over? No, okay. Oh yeah. Nope. Okay, that's, here it is, here it is, here it is. So how would I do this? It's not gonna work at all. Maybe I need to get over to the tree? It said knock the crystal out of the tree. Okay, we got this open though. That's good. Got a boomerang. Yeah, I didn't expect there to be like some sort of weapon in this game, but here we are. Oh! Shit. Why is a moon painted on this altar? I don't know. Ah, so I need the moon. Fuck! You pushed me off! What a guy. So I need to figure out how to get the moon out of the tree? Somehow? Okay. Yeah, we had a little cutscene, Superjank, with the mole. Wait, didn't he give me an item? That mole? How do I get this? Maybe there's a way to look up and down? Rail pass. I've got a rail pass. That makes the HUD disappear. I don't think I can look up and down, but then I can't even get this. Maybe I should look up the controls. There's no controls. Oh man, this game looks... Wow, the other environments look way cooler than this fucking maze. Holy shit. Go in the Iblad category? I didn't even realize there was a category, honestly. I mean, I could. I could go in there. I don't know if there's any way to look up and down in this game. I can get rid of the HUD. can turn. There doesn't seem to be. Unless it's some weird button combination. It could be that it's a weird button combination. Wait, maybe can I throw from here? I need to somehow... I need to get height. So that I can knock that moon out of the tree. Try and interact with this tree again. This one doesn't do anything. I've got to probably just got to stand in the right spot, right? Well, there's some HP over here. I should grab this. Okay. I mean, there's the tree. I don't really understand where I'm gonna get the height. Unless this boomerang can do something else. That's the blocked off way. And this is gonna go back to the start, I'm pretty sure. Maybe I can do it at the start somewhere? I need to get over there. That's where I need to go. Confusing. Maybe I should just go and spam the boomerang at the tree or something. Maybe that'll work. I've forgotten where it is. There's the tree, okay. So... somehow I need to get this moon out of this tree. Get it. There doesn't seem to be anywhere to throw it from. That's the problem. See, this is gonna lead me... this just leads me back here, which is not where I want to be. Yo, what's up, Evo? What in the world is this? This is the Ibla. It's an old... it was a Japanese-only release. It's kind of a weird, surreal, like, puzzle walking game. I don't really know how to describe it. I'm kind of confused what I'm doing at the moment. Somehow I need to get this moon out of this tree. Let me take a look at the map, actually. Boomerang, I see that. That's where I got the boomerang. So there's a tree there. You can look up and down. Oh, God. Maybe my controls aren't bound. Maybe I've got to press something? Oh. Oh, that's so weird. You have to hold L2 and press triangle. No wonder. Okay. Got him. All right. Nice. I took the moonstone. Okay, at least we know now. That's good. Could have been stuck here for a long time, not figuring out the obscure controls. All right. Yeah, I couldn't find any manual either. I was Googling a little bit. All right, we might have to wait for this weird cylinder. Just gonna go to the right. Okay. After it moves away. Maybe I can just go around it, actually.
Ah, fuck.
Okay. Moon! Moon, 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 moon. Why is a moon printed on this altar? Because moon. Moonstone. I wonder if the sky is supposed to look like that. I really wonder. Ah. So can I just walk across now? Oh, it's like a bridge. Water. All right, I guess I gotta walk all the way around again. That's okay. At least they won't be hunting me this time. So that means I should be able to... Yeah, I can grab that. Nice. Black bar and cutscenes? I don't remember. I don't think so. I don't remember there being a problem. I didn't notice anything wrong. I think the sky is just like that. The sky is... I can see it. I can see the triangles that make up the sky. It's like... extremely low poly. Like, I think the sky is actually like an object. It's like a... It's weird. Where am I going? This way. Okay. Game's a bit laggy too. Maybe I should overclock the emulator just to get rid of this lag a bit. The frame rate is so low. We'll see. We'll see how it is in the next zone. Okay. Go! Alright, we're on. Alright. That was way too difficult. Alright. I can't board without a rail pass. I have a rail pass. Alright. Let's go. Let's get out of this stupid maze. I saw screenshots of the other environments. They look really cool. Like, way better than a hedge maze. Next stop, Forest Railway. I guess we're still in the greenery. Bit of a color palette swap. Yeah, we're in like an actual forest now. What is this? Do I have any other items? Alright, I have no map or anything of this zone at all. Okay, it's alive, yeah. The living gazebo, or whatever the hell that thing is. Okay, there's something here. A wheel? I took the valve. The valve, huh? Okay, here's the map. Okay. Ooh, cave. Let's check the map. Where am I? Okay, I'm like bottom center. So there's a person on the right, there's a giant fish head on the left, and then there's the next train station straight forwards. No idea what to make of that, but let's have a look. Are these enemies? I wonder if it lags less when you turn the HUD off. It might. So it looks like I can just go straight across for now. Fish head, literally, yeah. What is that emote called? Saba Ping. Huh. Maybe I should I go down? The looking up and oh, there's a lever. I see a lever down there. Yeah, I have no idea. Maybe it's a streamer. There's two levers. Let's just go straight first. We'll come back. We'll come back for the levers. I'm scared of the bats, honestly. Oh my god, a pig! Huh?
Saba Ping was originally a Japanese emote for the Japanese servers. The word Saba in Japanese means mackerel. The emote is used when something is pinging a server or if a broadcaster is suffering from ping in their game.
Right. So it's actual ping, like server ping. Interesting. Okay, this is the next train. Next train, but I guess we're not going to be allowed to catch the train, right? There's no way. This tram can't take me to the next station. Okay. And this is blocked. Oh, I can move this. Alright. So I do have the valve for the other side. Dude, the frame rate is so high in the menu. Oh my god, it's so high. This is like 60 FPS in the menu. I'm so tempted to just overclock the emulator just a little bit, just to improve the frames. It's 10 frames per second. Alright, turn the valve. Turn both the valves. Wait, there's a red line? Oh, red line, blue line. What does it mean? What does it mean? Is there a clue somewhere? Maybe on this thing? Ah! Oh, no. Okay. So blue down. Blue down and red will be to the left side. Diagonal up left, whatever. Northwest. Okay. Usually what people, if people are gonna write okay, they just put that first character, the circle, and then the second character, or the second block, they just put the left half of it. And use like two symbols instead of six. Like if they're writing in a text message or something. Okay, we got the water flowing. What does that mean? A weird way to say okay. Yeah, I mean that's just like a, it's like a transliteration. but it's like when I read that, it reads as like three syllables. It's like O-K-E, O-K-E. It leads down to the basement, the basement. Dude, what is up with this pig? It's spooky. Spooky pig. All right. Spooky boar, yeah. That's what they're called, boars. He's the spirit of the forest. Okay, so there's water flowing down here now, I guess. I can hear water. All right, let's try not to get hit by these bats. A turtle, a turtle. Is it attacking? I don't know. Fucking get boomeranged, bitch. Okay, let's push these levers. No, it's coming for me. Fuck off. Fucking get boomerang, bitch. What's up, Iris? Alright. Okay. It's all happening. We're making progress. Left or right? Let's take a look at the area map. Do we want to visit Fishhead or Person? Poor Bowser. Yeah, let's go for the fish head. I think I'm the bats attack. What's my HP? Oh my god, I did lose it. I did lose HP then. Let's keep the HUD on. Maybe I've got to boomerang the bats. I got across, like, without worrying about the bats earlier. I think I'm going to upload this to YouTube as well. Because no one plays this fucking game. I bet that there's like... it's going to be like another situation like Barack, where it's like... I'm the only YouTube channel with the playthrough. Iris is a big time YouTuber. Yeah, I subscribe to the Iris YouTube channel. If I ever miss a... some hot Morrowind reading action. Nowhere to find it now. Huge content. Okay. These are the fish heads. Get fucked. That's right. I've played Kingsfield. You think I can't aim? Oh my god. Get it. Get it. I took the Moonstone. Great background noise. The Morrowind reading. I like the Morrowind stories. When I played the game originally, I read like... oh, fuck. I want to say like... maybe 50 books? I read like the important lore ones. Like the 36 lessons and the... whatever, you know, but... I'm kind of... Omega hyped to just like know about all of it. I really like the game a lot. Alright, I have the Moonstone. So that's a key. I guess there's gonna be a Moonstone in every map. Seems like. Can we run across here without the bats screwing us? Let's go. Go, 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 go. Alright. Alright. The Moonstone Greatsword. Okay, we made the right decision, and this is a... dog fox thing? Hello? It's a symbol of the moon. Below that it reads, Burger Lad! Burger Lad! Hope he's got some burgers. Shoot it? Shoot the dog? Yeah, we can try shoot the dog. It doesn't work. No dog shooting allowed. Alright. That looks like a train. Oh, maybe this is the end of the map. Well, this is a lizard too. Hello? Burger Lad? Hello? Forest language. What is it saying? Yes! Rail pass. A rail pass? Thank you. I took the rail pass. Okay. Anything else to say, Burger Lad? No. Okay. Thank you. Ah, this train looks broken. It's broken, yeah. Will it ever run again? Maybe there's more to do here. What's up with this rock? Nothing stands out. I mean, okay. So there is a train at the north. Maybe I can use it there. It said when I interacted with that train, it said the train can't take me. But maybe it's because I didn't have the rail pass. Possibly. Oh, this game's nice and chill. It's just like very light puzzle solving. Why can you interact? Oh wait, can I interact with like a wall? No, I can't. Interesting. I feel like is there anything on the map behind that area? It just shows a rock there. Hey, what's up, Sprat? I'm doing pretty good, man. How you doing? You still playing that morsel hack? Get out of here. That's right. That's right. Okay. Here's the weird boar again. Wait, we still haven't used the, that weird glowing gazebo thing. I don't know if that boar is like an obstacle or what's going on with it. Alright. Rail pass. Okay. I guess we beat the level. I don't really know what was up with that, but next stop, Quiet Forest. Sounds good. Gave up on it. Yeah, it looks rough. It looks really rough, honestly. Hey, what's up, Doc? I'm doing good, man. How are you? Ooh, another color palette swap. Every stage looks pretty unique in this game. Is that a dinosaur? No, it's like a bird. It's like an emu or an ostrich or something. Okay. I guess we're just gonna follow it. Ooh, buildings. Okay. Let's grab the map. Dinosaurs are birds! God, I want to play Compound Fracture. Compound Fracture looks so fucking good. Okay, I'm in the top right at the moment. Seems to be a pretty small map. It's a paintbrush in the southwest. Maybe that pond in the middle is where the frog lives. First iterations of 3D chat in the 90s. Watch a video. Okay. After I talk with this, bird. Hello? Did that just damage me? You fucking... Okay, I need to find some item to give to the bird, I guess. Get fucked, emu. Wait, yeah, oh yeah, can I boomerang it? Wow. Boomerang immune. Okay, let's watch this video. What is this? Oh, is this a trailer for the animation? I'm curious about this. Shorter version. Yeah, so this was adapted to like an animation later on. So this game, the visuals and stuff are based on this painter. We were looking at the paintings earlier at the start of stream. I wonder if these are the paintings. No, this is the animation, right? Style quite a lot. It's like a very surreal impressionism. Background work on Whisper of the Heart. I wonder what else he did. The game honestly nails the colors pretty well. As low fidelity as it is. And so the story is what? The story is like... I don't really know what the story is. It's this alternate reality where these islands are born like sentient beings or something. The islands live, the flying islands. So pretty. I wonder if we'll go to like any places resembling these in the game. Like a big tower level or, you know. I wonder if the 30-minute version is like this, like all just kind of visual storytelling without dialogue and stuff. Because that would be really nice. There's a movie like that. It's called Angel's Egg. The style is way different than this, but I really, really like Angel's Egg. That one is all very, like, there's almost no dialogue in, like, its hour and a half runtime or whatever. You just gotta, like, pay attention to what's going on and look. Love that movie, yeah. Angel's Egg's fucking amazing. Is it silent? I don't remember that. Angel's Egg, do you know that one, Ios? It's kind of classic anime film. It's pretty influential. There's even some stuff in FromSoft that nods to Angel's Egg in Dark Souls 3. There's a good copy of it on YouTube, Angel's Egg. I gotta watch that movie again. It's been a long time since I saw it. Gonna lurk? Alright, enjoy the lurk, Doc. Is this the credits? I can't even read it. It's so blurry. Damn, I wish I could read it. It keeps saying anime. It says I can read that, anime, but all this is... it's too fast to decipher. Edited by Arushi. I don't know if... is this an official rate? Big contest! Whoa, big contest. The end. Well, that was nice. Nah? Hey, what's up, Woxig? Thank you so much for the resub, man. Thank you so much. 31 months. That's got to be my longest running sub, I'm pretty sure. That's like I've quit streaming twice since you've been sub to me. I've quit streaming and come back twice. All right. So, the sound. I muted the sound. Yeah, thanks so much, Woxic Man. Have you been streaming, dude? I haven't seen you stream for a while. Haven't been able to catch it. Okay. So we cannot interact with the emu. It attacks us. Let's just take a look around the back here. Music's pretty cool in this, too. Didn't stream for like 3 weeks, kind of taking a break. Yeah, fair enough. It's got to be done sometimes. Got to be done. All right, what do we got? Ah. Okay. I didn't actually find the shifty thing, but I guess we turned the... what is this game? This is Iblad, the City of Hatching Laputa. It's an old Japanese-only release. It's kind of like a light puzzle game slash walking simulator thing. It's based on the work of like this old, he's not really old, but this Japanese painter who drew like these kind of surreal, impressionistic, like colorful paintings. And they made that, like the worlds that he created into a game. Okay, we've got more emus. These fucking bastards. Oh! Oh no! Wait a sec. Was that the emu from earlier? Hang on, did I just trigger that emu to come out? No, I didn't. Okay. Fucking bastards. All right, Whatever I did, it... Oh my god, that one's big. Kinda scary. Can I pick up whatever this is? Watermelon? It's a wooden table. Dinosaurs were just here. Okay, can I get the watermelon there? No? God, they're made of fucking metal. You wanna talk? Or you wanna fight? Okay, I can't interact with the emu. Classic metal emu, yeah. Well, here's the thing that we opened earlier. Okay. Mama Dino's just here to silently judge you. Yeah. The invincible stone emu dinosaur. Okay, we can get in the house from the back. And there's some HP here. That's nice. Let's take that. All right. Yo. My alerts are so delayed lately. They're so delayed. Yo, Flash! It cut off. That's so weird. Flash Raid! Hey, what's up, man? How you doing? Good to see you, man. It's been a while. Hope you had a good stream, dude. Flash Bigler. Flash Bigler. Yo, welcome in everybody from Flash's stream. Guys, go follow Flash, he's really cool. Yo, welcome in Amethyst, Flash, and friends. Alright. While dinosaurs in this forest are timid, you mustn't get too close unless one approaches you in a friendly manner. Feel free to either observe them from inside the huts or leave fruit out for them. Yeah, I was trying to get the fruit before. Careless or brash movements around the dinosaur young will likely upset their mother. Yeah, stream's going good. We're just checking out this weird, weird old Japanese-only PS1 release. It just got translated into English like a week ago. For the first time. It's cool. It's like a kind of like a puzzle game. Oh, I can't throw the boomerang through the window. Hmm. The mother isn't nice. Yeah, the mother... I think the mother is that big one over there. She's kind of mad at us because I hit one of her children with a boomerang. Alright. Let's take a look around the back. Ah, there's the tram. Okay. Now heading to Melkinso's pond. That's where I need to go. That's the frog. Melkinso. PS1 games play so weird. 3D PS1 was a bit wonky. Because a lot of them were just D-pad control, right? Like, this is D-pad control. I played a lot of the old FromSoft games recently. Kingsfield and stuff. So I'm kind of used to it now. It's like D-pad plus L and R, the movement. A lot of like strafing, slow motion drifting or whatever.
Nice.
What am I looking at? Paleo cassowary. Ah, nice. Explosion boomerang. Very good.
Nice.
Yeah, the secret voice commands. There are like... There are a bunch of secret commands that nobody knows about, barely. Okay, there is a full intact watermelon. I definitely need that. Darn, I can't parse. let's have a look in here. Can I only remember three? Honestly, I don't even remember. Think FromSoft will ever make another Armored Core? I think there was a leak, wasn't there? There was a leak that they were working on some sort of mech game. I remember seeing. I mean, it could be fake, I guess, but... People were acting as if it were real. I've never played an Armored Core. I should. I should prior that, honestly. elephant. And fucking flashing lights, holy shit. It's damaging me. Hello? I'm just gonna run past, I guess. I don't know what was up with that. Ah, okay, there's a painting of the elephant here. Basis of all the MechWarrior games today. Yeah, I should check them out, because I've played the Kingsfields, and I've played Shadow Tower, and I've played Echo Knight 1 and 2. Armored Core is like the only like big series of theirs I've never dipped into. I need to check it out. The Megizo. Megizo? I'm gonna call him Megizo. Megizo are considered some of the strangest fairy beings of Iblard. It is said that any magician or singer who encounters one loses the will to perform. Countless theories exist to explain the Megizo, but only a wise few know their true nature. Children often chase them away with brooms. With brooms, huh? Maybe I can get a broom somewhere? Here we go. Should I get this HP? What is my health at? I guess Ooh, there's a broom. I see it. So I guess I just use the broom on the elephant, on the Megizo. Okay. I took the broom. So there's a watermelon. Okay, let's go through then. Back to the Megizo. There was another pathway there. Alright, Megizo. Oh, I've got it as like a weapon that I'm... That's right. Oh, it automatically uses when I'm near. That's nice. Like if I just press the attack button. Okay. Watermelon get!
Have a look at that, not bad!
Not bad. Alright. So, I assume with this watermelon, I can go back to the original emu, right? I mean, the game calls them dinosaurs. We're not taking that shit. They're emus, right? We'll go back to the original emu and give it the watermelon, I guess? Did I ever go this way? Right, this is a path that was opened. What was this? Ah, that's the train. Okay. This is the one that was blocking the doorway, yeah. Alright, now. Emu, my friend. Don't hit me. Don't hit me, you fucking bitch! Okay. Take it! It's like a puzzle. What do I need to do? I couldn't use it. I couldn't use the melon. Ah, you bastard. Okay. I think I need to bait it. Here. But how do I respawn it? Maybe I just need to put it on the table and it'll work. Oh, I think I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, this is where I started. Alright. Okay. There's the mother. Wait, should I? Okay. Here it comes. Can I? Melon. Fresh melon. There you go. Oh, I think I know what to do. I think if I go in this building over here, maybe if I sneak around the back. The emu's not here, that's the problem. See, it's like here. Why is it here though? Don't come here, go back. There's melon over there. Oh, there's HP up there. Watch a video, okay. One second. All right. What is this? Oblivion NPC conversation. Oh my god. All right.
Hey. What the fuck? You're walking a fucking ostrich, you daft cunt. It's an emu. Let's have a look at it. She's a beauty, isn't she?
It's in a heap.
Oh, is it?
His name's Waters.
You're fucked up, you,
he's
mate.
An asshole.
You're fucked up, you.
Fuck off.
Why is that Andy Milonakis on my stream? A classic? I've never seen that before.
Hey.
I do like that they put the Oblivion music on the top of it. Alright, let's... How do I do this? I need to bait this emu somehow. What was that accent? It was crazy. I don't know what that accent was. I've got an idea of what to do. I'm not 100% sure. I think if I go in this building and then just wait. Extremely drunk? Yeah, possibly. I mean, most likely. But I mean, I wonder where they're from. Drunk British, yeah. Here we go. Now they're munching. The dinosaurs all came together. Alright, now I should be able to go. Whoa. It's like Doom where you can diagonal. If you diagonal and move forward at the same time, you fucking zoom. I guess Baroque was like that as well. A lot of these old PS1 games are like that, actually. The way they calculate speed. So you can move really fast if you, like, get the right angle to run and use both, like, direction inputs at the same time. I took the rail pass. All right. I think that's mission complete. Definitely seems way faster. You know what? I bet I could speed if I, like, abused that. I could, like, run faster than that emu to the door, I bet. As a country, we lost a war against the emus. Yes, I do know that. Have you seen the guns that they used? on the emus. What was that? I took the grand map. The grand map. Grand map. Wow. That's the world map. Current location, Quiet Forest. A great source of national shame. The first machine guns? Yeah, they were like really early versions of machine guns. And they used them to try and gun down the emus. I forget what they're called. You can find them on the Emu War Wikipedia page, I'm pretty sure. Can I... What if I interact? Fucking emus, mate. Hello? Thank you for the map, kind emu. Alright. Well, that was a cute level. Nice. Can this tram take me to the next station? Let's go. This game's fun, I like it. It's very simple, but it's nice, it's chill. Next stop, Melkinso's Pond. Cutscene. Okay. Tree? Hello? Cool. It's a pond. Sherpello said his friend lives here. He did. The Lewis gun. That's right. That's right. They look so weird. The barrel is so big. Darn. I can't parse. I don't know why. Whenever I read that, I read it in this weird accent. Like a pirate. I can't pass, eh? Uh-huh. Oh. Love pirate voice. I need to expand my repertoire of dumb voices. I can do stupid wizard. That's like my only voice actually is stupid wizard. Maybe I can do a pirate. I don't know. There's nothing beneath the soil. Hey, what's up, Prank Monkey? You don't need to apologize at all. Not at all, my friend. Welcome. Do I have a map? I don't, right? Okay. Whoa, cool. Oh, there's the map. Nice. The environments in this game is so cool. Finally saw my face? Oh, really? You've never been here when I stream with Cam? I usually stream with Cam. Like 90% of the time. Or 80% of the time, maybe. Pre-Cam. Or post-Cam. And pre-cam again, something like this. Wait. Oh, right. No, yeah. You're pre-cam. No, not mid-cam. You followed my stream, like, years ago. I actually remember. It was like when I was... Yeah, it was like when I was playing, like, Dusk and, like... I streamed... What did I stream? I streamed Dark Souls Daughters of Ashe. Like a year and a half? I can look at it, actually. Let me see. August 2020. Over 2 years ago. Wow. Yeah, I guess I hadn't started using cam yet then. iOS made you do it. Really? I thought I used cam. I don't know. I can't remember. It's too long ago. Pre-cam. When I get excited from streaming, I... Something pre-cam. You dunked on Prank too hard and made him follow me. Well, I appreciate it. I don't know what that means, but... Thank you. I forget which way I was walking. Let's look at the map again. Was that when I was playing... I swear, I've like vaguely... it's too... I can't remember. It's... I have like very vague memories. Okay, I'm in the aquarium. Ice room. Looks like a hidden wall here. Maybe not. Okay. What are these? Yes. Bats. Ooh. I took the silver key. All right. Maybe I've got to go back for that. Oh. Hey. Really, I didn't have cam. Maybe I must have just stopped using it for a brief period or something. Like, I definitely didn't use cam when I first started streaming, but when I met iOS, I definitely... Pretty sure. I don't know. Maybe I didn't. It's all a hazy mist in my mind. I think I missed some messages. Hang on. Love PS1 aesthetic. Something about it has so much charm. Yeah. I mean, there's a reason why it's so popular again now. It just, I don't know, it just looks good, right? Something about it, I don't know. The low fidelity is just really pretty. Okay. Bad memory. Yeah, my memory... I don't know, I have a bad short-term memory, but a good long-term memory. Like, if I remember something, then I'll always remember it. But if something happens, I'll often forget like 5 to 10 seconds later. Especially if my attention is split, like I'm streaming. Like I'll do something in a game and then I'll read some chat messages and then I'll forget like what I just did. Okay, I have a broom. For something or other. That's where we came in. Now I should be able to just go. There's only one more path to go, right? Okay. No! Get out of here. Mind as emergency memory. I don't know if I understand exactly what you mean. I always thought of them as part of the same thing. Although then, I don't know, when people use the word mind, I start thinking of like... all this old, like, Neoplatonist shit, how they would talk about mind. And it was, like, a much more abstract conception of, like, a mind, or what a mind is. Like, the mind was more, like, ontologically significant. Like, it was... I don't know how to explain it. Exactly. Without, like, going back and reading the stuff, it's been years. Is this the house of the frog? Ooh.
Yeah, yoku kita ne.
Shoukai suru yo. Kochi wa ore no aibou de meikin sa.
Yoroshiku na.
Tokoro de, Rapita ga muka suru toka itte ta ne.
ああ、ウカには5つの鉱石が必要なんだよ。
5つの鉱石？
ラピスラズ、生態系の種、
The biome seed.
高級シンセッサ、鉱石、それから低級シンセッサ。俺たち、この5つの鉱石を全部集めて、ウカの兆しのある場所へ運ぼうとしてたんだ。そこに、タカツングの奴らが邪魔しに来たんだ。奴ら、鉱石を奪い取って、
Lapis Lazuli? I don't think it's the same thing.
オイラたち魔法使いの
力を、I think it's called like Laputa?
I don't know. しまった！
進出したか？
Right, so that's how they came to our world. Hey, what's up, cute nice?
鉱石はイバラード中に飛び散った。残りの一つ、低級シンセスタは時空の溝を通って君の世界に紛れ込んでしまった。ラピュタが浮かすれば、
Frog!
時空が歪んで溝ができる。そうすりゃ、君も元の世界に帰れると思うんだけど。
なあ、あんたが鉱石を探してくれないか。こっちも手が足りなくて困っていたところなんだ。
その鉱石がどこに落ちたのか分かってる？
ニーニャが知っているはずだ。すぐ隣の町にニーニャの店があるから行ってみなよ。
あの時一緒にいた女の人かい？
オイラの
エアスを貸してあげるよ。 Yeah, they're like these weird elephant things.
絶対物だけど性能はいいんだ。
すぐエネルギーがなくなっちまうけどな。
At least in this game.
じゃあ、行ってくるよ。
So what? We have to go visit Nina or something? Ninja? And she's gonna help us? I kind of got distracted a little bit during that cutscene. Beware the Takasung military's black airships. Those are the ships from the start. Heading home tomorrow, so it's gonna be a long day. Yeah, fuck. It's a shame we couldn't hang out, man. It was rough for me, honestly, the last week or so. I got so busy. And then I was, like, sick, and then there was Chuseok and stuff. And it's kind of unfortunate. I hope you had a good time, though. It seems like you did. I was looking at your, Insta stories and stuff. You got a bunch of mad fucking albums and stuff. Yeah, I hope so, dude. As they are armed with special synthesta-based shells. What look like a normal shell contains the ability to rob a human of energy. It was designed for riot control. Keeping this volatile design in mind, a synthesta-to-synthesta reaction could trigger a space-time distortion. Alright. Careful of the cops, I guess. Some sort of boat out there? What's this door? Now, Kinso's not here. Where could they be? Is this the airship? Cool. Next stop, Nina's shop. Alright. I wonder how long this game is. Maybe we can beat it in one sitting. Alright. Where in the world am I? Is Nina's shop really here? What? What? This is a PS1 game, yeah. It was a Japanese-only release. It just got translated into English like a week ago. Soundtrack's nice, it is. It is. Okay, mushrooms hurt. It's some kind of device. Oh, I have the airship? We need an energy source. Okay. Who translated it? It was a team of people, actually, I think, because they had to... Originally, there was no text boxes in the game for the cutscenes and stuff. There were no subtitles, so they had to, like, actually hack them in and build them. So it was, like, a team of people that hacked the game. It's on romhacking.net if you want to see the credits for it. Yeah. Have I shown the next game that, Bliskin's working on? That Germs game? I'm excited for that one, too. The environments in this game are so fucking cool. And so varied. I mean, they're all, like, a similar theme, but... each level is pretty different from one another. Looks so weird, yeah. Very weird. I'm excited. Did I get the map? I didn't, right? Spinning mushrooms. Okay. Breakdancing mushrooms, yeah. I guess they were enemies. I mean, I could kill them, which is interesting. Okay, we've lowered the bridge now. Cool. Boomerang first, ask questions later. Exactly, exactly. And there's the moonstone. Here's the map. Cool. I mean, the moonstone altar, not the moonstone. Got the guide map. Alright. Okay. Yeah, just boomerang. No questions. Only slaughter. White umbrellas bear no harm. Leap, and you will venture far. Red umbrellas spew a gas that tires us all from lad to lass. Red umbrellas quiver in light. Behold, the witch's shop is in sight. Quiver in light? Can I walk here without getting damaged? Okay. Like to hear a story? Sure. Sure. As long as it's, you know. Something Twitch safe. Okay, let's check over here. Whoa! Okay, I'm bouncing. We're bouncing. Oh my god. This is like weird, such a clunk city platforming. All right, got it. Wow, I didn't expect that to happen. Got the moonstone. Okay. Crazy. That was surprisingly manageable for how clunky it was. Like, it was really easy to control. Okay. So I could put the moonstone in there. There's also this. And what is this exactly? Some item that I need, I suppose. The power stone. Okay. Well, let's check the moonstone in the altar. Okay. Oh, they're coming. The mushies are coming. Cool. Alright, now I should be able to bounce off the top, I see. Oh my god. Get straight. I think I've got to go this one first, right? Okay. Woohoo! Alright. Gaming, platforming. Let's go. Anybody had fireworks? Yeah, I've never shot fireworks in my life. They're like illegal in Australia, I guess. Huh. What do I have here? Power stone. I can't, yeah, I cannot walk into this. Oh, wait. The Indian National Anthem. There is one part of Australia where they're legal, and so everybody drives to this part of Australia to go and buy them and then bring them everywhere else. It's kind of weird. Like, you can get them. Rocket's red glare. Is that the line in the anthem? Saw a guy with a wooden leg shoot a flare across the channel when I was a kid. Well. There's something I'm missing. Maybe there's something outside. I need to use this power stone somewhere. Or maybe I can get up on the roof? Let me see. Oh yeah, I think so. It was a great experience. That sounds very... sounds like it would leave a strong impression, especially if you are young. Seeing a peg-legged man launching fireworks. What does it do? What does the lever do? There are lights. I need to turn the lights on somehow. Bounced and shot off your shoe and hit a hobo? Oh my god. I hope he was okay. I hope he didn't burn the hobo. Where else can I go? I see another one on the right hand side there. I need to find out where to use this this gem. Oh, I missed. Okay. This one's not really bouncing me up. Okay. I just don't know what this lever does. I don't understand what the lever does. There's a lever right here, but what does it do? It just keeps... I have to do something else first, right? Like, that's not the first step in the sequence, it seems. Let me read this painting again. White umbrellas bear no harm, leap and you will venture far. Yeah, red umbrellas spew a gas that tires us all. Red umbrellas quiver in light. Yes, quiver in light. I have a power stone which I can turn on the lights, I guess. Maybe like somewhere, I don't know. This is where the power stone was to begin with. Where else can I go? I can recheck these places now that I have the item, I suppose. Maybe I should go back to the start? Alright, this is where I got... What did I get? I got something up here. I guess I'll get the HP. A separate incident happened. Where a hobo got burned under a bridge. Good evening, Southern Hemisphere! I'm in the Northern Hemisphere right now, actually, Darth. I'm in Seoul. But I'm from the Southern Hemisphere, that's for sure. Good evening to you too. There's this lever. See, this one also just... I don't know what to do. I embody the Southern Hemisphere. I don't even know what that means. Let's go back to the start. I don't know where else to go. Maybe there's something at the start I need to turn on. There seems to be a sequence of levers. And I guess I have to use them in the right order? Maybe? But I also have this power stone thing that I don't know what to do with. There's a lever there. I forgot about this. Alright. That's what that picture was at the start. It was showing me that this thing turns on the power. Oh my god, we're burning all the mushrooms like the little ants under magnifying glasses. Yo, Night Prank, thanks for hanging out. Nice to see you. Okay. Let's turn on all the lights and burn all the mushrooms because we hate mushrooms, obviously. Okay. So now we jump on the mushrooms, right? And go into that building and flick the lever. And then there's one more after that. Maybe you don't need to do all of them. I don't know, but I'm just gonna do them all anyway. Okay. In we go. Alright, so, I don't know, let's burn something somewhere. Big trip through Europe? Was that like on a train? I would love to travel across Europe one day. I've never been to Europe. I've only been like in Australia and like a cheap airline ticket. Australia and like different parts of Asia. Cause Asia's basically right next to Australia, right? So it's like very easy. Or very fast. Okay. Zigzagging through Europe, right. I remember one time I got a... The first time, I think it was the first or second time I came to Korea. I got a ticket for $350 return. But they had 20-hour stopovers in China. But that was cool though. I got to go hang out in China for a day each way. Just walk around the city a bit in Xiamen. Have a look at what's going on over there, eat some food and stuff. I see, HP, okay. Vietnam, yeah, I want to go to Vietnam again. I want to do that whole little section again. Thailand, Cambodia, Vietnam, Laos, etc. Yeah. It's way better than like a 10-hour stopover or something.
いらっしゃい。何を求めて?あの、ニーニャさんですよね。あら、そういえばあなた、あの町でどうしてここに?いや、実はその
というわけで。分かったわ。ラピュタを羽化させれば元の世界に帰れるかもしれないのね。ところで、森でブレガラットに会わなかった?ブレガラット。あ、葉っぱだらけの人に会いましたよ。それがブレガラットよ。彼は森の賢者なの。The wise man of the forest.
話をすれば何か役立つ情報をくれるかもしれないわ。でも 何を言ってるのかちっとも分からなかったな。ブレガラットの言葉は私たちみたいな魔法使いじゃないと聞き取れないでしょうね。ね、その地図をちょっと貸して。 これに必要な鉱石とラピュタの卵がある場所を記しておくわね。
はい。
あなたの世界から取り戻した提供者
は107
ユーロ with,
no baggage, right? Just carry on.
魔法使いなの。この先の丘の上の家に。
It's a pretty sweet deal there.
じゃあ僕、
Very sweet.
そのノナって人の家に行ってみます。
じゃあ、これあげるわ。これがエアシップのエネルギーになる。
Oh, nice. Energy source for our airship.
この先のエネルギーが切れたら、同じものを探せばいいわ。
ありがとうございます。
ノナ君とあなた、気が合いそうだわ。私も鉱石を探しに行くわね。
Okay. I like how we keep our airship in our pocket. It's nice. It's like an expandable airship. Nona Family Hill. Okay. Cool. This game's awesome, man. This game's so fun. This must be the hill that Nina mentioned. Does Ki Nona live here?There's a flying rat creature. Okay. I'm gonna take a brief break. I'm gonna grab a snack and stuff. I'll be back in like 5 minutes. And we'll push through. I might be able to beat this game in one sitting. I don't know how long it is. I think it's pretty short. Maybe there's only a couple of hours left. Maybe. We'll see. Anyway, I'll be right back.With Pal Snez, man. Runs at 50 FPS. A tragedy. A tragedy for the ages. Please make it. Ah, fish! Oh, no! Fish! Oh. My god.Easy, dude. Fuck! Oh. why did I say anything? Why did I say anything? Okay. So what do I need it for? A shell jump, I guess? I guess I'm shell jumping here. Hopefully I didn't need it down here.That's a good one, man. Like, your attention span just gets shittier and shittier. Ah! No! Ah! I shouldn't have voted in the poll. Don't get fucking outpiped. Fuck! Oh. I'm gonna run as long as I can on this block. Do the tiniest little jump and try and land right on the edge.And get as much speed as I can to go under the saws. That's gonna be my strat. Oh no!
no! I did it too! I fucking... Oh.
I have this light spell that I'm short of one magic spell level. I guess I need to... Did I save? Yeah, we changed world. It's a giant moth. Okay. A giant moth out of nowhere. There he goes. Oh. It's a really old, like, it was a vanilla SMW runner, I think, maybe. Certainly before Kaiser was like a popular thing, I think. Or like, to the extent that it is today, anyway. Oh, there we go! Get in there! Get in there! What was the troll on this one? Fuck! I remembered, like, after I jumped. I was so scared. I knew it, man! I knew it! The old...
Slowly, you've won!
Alert.
What are you doing here? Did I give you permission to speak to me? Only joking.
I tried to go under him, but it didn't work.
Oh, what is that?
Okay, I'm back. Hello. As is tradition, it is now nut time. We'll eat nuts for energy. I'm kind of hungover, and I'm dying. I need to stay awake to play this video game. Okay. Gonna get a second boomerang. Cool. Laser boomerang. Crystal boomerang. guided tours. If you're not comfortable with traveling, I guess a guided tour is okay. I've never tried one, to be honest. But if you're like anxious or uncomfortable or something, I think it can be pretty good. Whenever I traveled like backpacking and stuff, I always just showed up to places with like no plan and no idea. And I always found that the best, because you just get into like ridiculous, crazy situations. I meet so many people and I don't know, it's just awesome. Hey, oh, I missed it, dude. I'm supposed to... No? I thought I'm supposed to... There we go. What is the point of this, though? I don't really get it. Okay, that door's locked. We can get this. Get our health back. Okay, missed. They're just shooting over my head. Got him! Wacky situations. I don't know if I'd call them wacky. Maybe. I got harassed by Russian gangsters once. I was snooping around their fucking their mansion in Sihanoukville in Cambodia. I was just looking, like, they had a bunch of fucking really expensive cars in there. I was like, what the fuck is this place? I was taking a look and they came out and just like yelled at me and told me to fuck off. I was like, whoa, alright. These were like, I don't know exactly what their deal is. They're like some sort of organized crime people. They had a bunch of Hummers and stuff and all these cars, but it was in like the place that they were in with these cars were just like, it's just like a shitty village by the sea, but they had like this crazy mansion up on the hill. Like no one even drives cars there. Everyone just rides around on like half broken motorbikes. Not joking though, yeah, I know. I don't know, but I don't know what they were doing there. Apparently they used to own an island there. But the island got seized by the Cambodian military. So they, I don't know. I don't know what was up with that. And I heard as well that they run like some trafficking at the docks there, like trafficking and prostitution, which is just like fucked, completely fucked. Like, I don't know, the whole situation's just a bit fucked over there regarding that. Like, families will like sell their kids because they're, you know, they can't afford to live. Get out of here, elephant. Okay. Now we go down. These stairs look safe to descend.
この本は、おじいさんの本はどうしてここに？
やあ、来てたのかい？
君が野田くん？僕、忍者さんに聞いてきたんだけど。
Language barrier? Not in Southeast Asia.
君もラピュタの丘を手伝ってるの？
これが。Tourists are like a huge influx of money into those countries. So they, a lot of people working at least know the basic amount of English to like sell you stuff and just, you know, do that whatever job they do.
このイバラードには表と裏の関係にあるもう一つ別の世界があるっていう。僕にそっくりの君といい、二冊の本といい、もしかしたら言い伝えは本当だったのかもしれない。君の世界っていうのはどんなとこなの？
こことは大違いさ。ゴミゴミしてて。
そうか。じゃあやっぱりただの伝説なのかな。あ、その本は羽化の参考になると思うから君に預けておくよ。
What did he say? Oh, there's a key, okay. We were just getting some lore about the worlds. The round house key.What a heck is this? Hey, what's up, White Moth? This is Iblard. It's like a Japanese only release for the PS1. Just got translated into English like a week ago. It's like a kind of light puzzle game, walking simulator sort of thing. It's cool. It's based on like the paintings of this Japanese artist. I forgot his name again, but.He painted in like this sort of like sort of surreal like impressionist style. And they ended up making like a game out of like the worlds that he painted or the world that he was painting. And then it was also adapted into like an animation later, which I haven't seen. I got the round house key, it said. Kind of reminds you of LSD, yeah.This is way more structured though. It's like an actual, like we're playing levels and there are like puzzles and a lot of like diverse, colorful, cool environments. And there's like an actual story and stuff. We're like trapped in this world and we're talking to all these strange characters trying to find our way back, back to Earth. Which one was locked? I got the broom.I said round house key. If you don't have common language, you can explain a lot with your hands. Yeah, for sure. I guess I'm just gonna check these. Ah, here it is. Ghibli movie? Yeah, I think. Here we go. I don't know who adapted it. Was it Ghibli?I guess the painter ended up working with them, right? An airship energy source. I can fly with this. Hell yeah. Let's get the airship out of our pocket. updraft. Okay. Yeah, they also made a short animation. It's like 30 minutes, I think. Cool. It's like Super Mario Galaxy. Oh, the cops are here. Oh. Why are the Takasung acting so cruel? I'll have to find a flying stone. Okay. What do we got? Imagine what this game would look like if the consoles had better hardware. I think it looks great, honestly. But yeah. It would... Like, the art style is amazing. Like, if they had better resources, they could have had so much to draw on. Yo, what's up, Specs? As meteors gathered in this airspace, a peculiar updraft formed as well. A triangular ore appears to be its source of gravity. But who left that there? That here. Take advantage of the updraft to fly from island to island. If you want to fly farther, give yourself a running start. Alright. Big jumping. Nice. Perfect. Map. Map somewhere. I guess I'm gonna go over here. Okay. Oh my god, I hit the pad. I hit the bouncy pad. Oh shit. I should speed run this. I wonder what, if there are any runs of it. I'm trying to find the map. I need the map. Maybe over there? I don't think it's a long game, as far as I know. Oh, shit. What happened? I just get reset, right? Okay. I need to find a yellow crystal somewhere. Maybe we'll go to the left. Or I can go down over there. Let's try the left. Book of Iblad. Oh, I can't. Oh, I can open the Book of Iblad? Oh, cool. Ore needed for Laputa hatching. Wow. Whole book of lore in here. There's the map. I don't know if I can get over here. Can I? Ah, I can move this. Alright. Cool. Let's see. Okay, this is a pretty big level. Where did I... Okay, so I want to go... I think I just want to go forwards from here and get the broom. Looks like it. And then I go back a little and up to the right. And it looks like there's some crazy platforming at the top side. All right. Give it a go. I'm gonna turn this light off. It's bothering me too much. Oh God, land. Oh no. I mean, can I land in the middle? This is like the mushroom bouncing from earlier, but way harder. Okay. It's a painting of this very island. So the broom is underneath. Down here? Maybe it's above? First person makes jumping harder than third person. Watch a video. Okay, we can watch a video. I'm just, oh, I'm falling. Oh God. Okay. What is that sound? Rod Hull and Emu.
Rod has two series of his own in England, one on BBC and one on ITV. Both are very successful. And he's in this country to make some appearances on a new comedy show called The Half Hour Comedy Hour. Didn't you do a little cameo on that the other day? Goes on the air next month, July 5th, on another network. He usually carries a very large, uncontrollable
on another network.
Australian
bit
bird under his arm. Would you welcome Rod Hull and Emu? Well,
nice,
Rod,
here,
nice to see you.
Very nice.
Isn't this nice?
Yeah. I'm very pleased to be here.
Yes, well, we're
he's going. Not.
Emu's not happy to be here? Why is that?
No, because he's a bit upset. Today.
Why is he upset?
Yeah, well, it's just... Don't do that.
Bastard.
You see...
Yes. Please. Now, you must explain, Rod, that Emu is not as well known here as he is in England. I mean, he's very well known in England. I know. Although I know you have appeared here before, right?
You've just upset him.
But did I upset Emu? I'm
yes,
sorry.
You mustn't say anything to upset him.
I didn't know that.
Don't say anything about him being an Australian. Don't say anything about Australia.
He's very
don't say
sensitive.
Anything about he's very don't say anything about what you ever you were gonna say.
Does
no.
Does he come from
don't
Australia?
Don't keep doing that. You ought to have cleaned it before you come out.
Is Emu at all dangerous at all? I mean,
You've just upset him.
I said it again. No,
he's not. He's very nice.
Right.
Once you get to know him.
Right.
In fact, you can stroke him like that. He's very nice.
Good man.
Yes. Richard, will you show him how to stroke him? You just stroke him. See?
Well, you see.
He's very nice,
hang on,
isn't he?
Try that. Obviously, it must be something I said. Richard did stroke him.
Yeah, well, see, this is a secret. You have to go like this.
Emu is obviously a male. You call him he.
I don't know. I've never looked.
Oh.
Don't. Would you like to have a look?
No.
See, there's a way of making friends with him if you have to go, who's a pretty emu then? Who wants a little chucky 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 choo? See? See not.
No.
You try it.
No, yep. Stop here.
Yeah.
Who's a little emu?
Oh,
let
him like.
You see?
Yeah.
Oops. Is emu in heat or what? Is that...
You just upset him again.
No, I thought I did that perfectly well.
Yes, you did.
Perfectly
that.
Nice.
Yes, he is. He's
how old a bird...
How old is he?
Is emu, yes.
Well, you know how you tell the ages of trees?
By the rings,
by counting the... You have to count the rings on his feet. Would you like to try it? He's got very sensitive feet.
Well, let's see there.
Just give him a little tickle just to make sure he's over. There, you see. Ah, no.
Okay. One, two, three.
I feel like this could have gone wrong very easily.
That bird doesn't like me. What?
He does. It's taken to you.
Do.
Sorry.
Yeah, go right.
That's coffee.
Is it?
It's coffee.
He doesn't like coffee. You're all right. Sorry.
I'm going to try this one more time.
Yes.
How's my little emu? Da, 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 da. Got him.
You've got him. No. Yeah. Ah.
I'm just doing it the wrong way.
Yes.
I feel like this kind of comedy was very popular.
That's secret.
That's right.
Yes.
Like 20 years ago.
Does emu have a girlfriend at all?
Nobody really does this anymore.
So. No.
No.
Just a bachelor emu.
He's like Richard.
Yeah. Okay, we're going to take a little break here, and then we're going to ask Emu if it's all right.
The fake offer really sells it.
Would you like to go for a commercial? He said no.
No. Well, we have to.
We'll be right back.
That was awesome. Thanks, Delta. So loud. Assaulting people with a puppet, yeah. Hey, what's up, Zuccatti? Oh god, I gotta get out of this spot. Hang on. There's something really loud right there. Right, I'm trying to get the broom. I think I need to look at the picture again. Okay. Is this vaporwave? This is, it's called Iblad. It's an old Japanese PS1 game. It wasn't me, it was the puppet. painting of this very island. So it's right underneath. It's like completely underneath this whole... I don't know how I can get there, honestly. I might have to come from a different side or something. Unless there's somewhere I can just drop. Guy from the UK, but he moved to Australia. Right, I see. I mean, that's pretty typical emu behavior, I want to say. They'll just, like, attack you. Where is this supposed to lead me? I'm so confused. How do I get underneath? Maybe I should take a look from the other side. Over here. Oh, I see it down there. Okay. How am I gonna land down there, though? Oh, God. I guess I could just zoom down. Let's try it, I guess. We have a fair bit of air control, so... Okay. I fell straight through. Is it gonna reset me all the way back? Oh, my God. Laughing a lot, Darth. It was pretty funny, honestly. I feel like that was a very long appearance on one of those kind of shows. I feel like these days, on those sort of Tonight shows, the segments are way shorter. That was like almost 8 minutes, wasn't it? It's kind of really long. Maybe I can bounce from this one down here. Pinning him to the desk, yeah. And he stole the mic as well. Maybe I can jump from here. I don't know. No, it's like, there's something up with this. It's like a puzzle or some shit. Where am I? What's going on? I'm like running up the wall. There's something to this that I'm not getting right. Johnny Carson was kind of a genius. I guess he was kind of a pioneer of that type of television program, right? I don't really know the history of it, but... It seems that way. Just knew how to handle it. Yeah, yeah. I have a feeling I can actually... I've got to do something at the top. Like, it's a mirror. It's a mirror image, right? What is going on here? Like, I can't... There's a little ledge on there, but I can't stand on it. I just fall through because it's, like, upside down. Maybe there's something I can interact with? I really don't know. Maybe I've got to do something else first? I bet there's something else I've got to do first. Like, I've got to... Got to flip a switch or something. To flip the island. Maybe. I bet that's it. take a look at the map. Okay. I mean, there's that tree. I don't know what the tree is. The tree isn't anything, right? That's just where I got the map. Maybe I can try and interact with the tree. 22 degrees. That's nice. I wish it would cool down here. Summer was supposed to end like several weeks ago. And it just hasn't. It's like still 30. It's like 31 degrees today or something and humid. Sucks. Hey, what's up, Ace? Okay, so that's the place where we started. Let's go this way. Maybe there's something I can do over here. So there's... I don't see anything over there. This must be to go up. Is it? I'm hitting the... Oh, I'm dead. Pretty comfortably cool. Yeah, I can't... The thing is, I'm gonna go back to Australia for a bit in November, for like a couple of months. Like, the summer is gonna end here, and then I'm gonna go to Australia and the summer is gonna be starting. It's like a double summer for me this year. And the one in Korea has gone for like 4 months. Like, half my year is gonna be summer this year. I hate it. Just woke up. Well, good morning. What do you do here? I'm just bonking on the... degrees and raining. Yeah, I could go for some 12 degrees and raining right about now. What is up with these planets? I don't know if I can do anything, honestly. What is... How do I get over there? I'm so... This is the first level in this game that I've gotten stuck on. The rest have been really easy. I have no idea what I'm doing here. No idea what's happening? Neither do I! I'm just completely confused. I mean, I know I need to get the broom. The broom is always needed to like, get rid of an NPC that blocks your way. Oh, I get it. I've got to... Okay. I can go left. I gotta go left. I must, right? Yeah, I've just gotta go left from here. Pretty sure. Right. I didn't see that on the map before. Okay. So what's this? Is this the lever? Yeah, is this the house flip? Okay, that turns the island. Interesting. I don't know how that helps. Like, what is up with that? So I can jump over to the right-hand side. I guess I'll try that. So I turned... Did I turn that one? Did the exact same thing at the same time? So that's this way. So this connects here. Let's try this one. This level's really laggy too. The frame rate is like 10. But that's okay. Okay. Lever number 2. Ah, this is the house flip. Okay. All I had to do was find the jump pad. I just ignored it earlier, and I was so confused. Okay, so now I can get the broom. Let's just keep going this way, though. I suppose it'll loop around. Oh, no, I can't go that way. Okay. I hope everything stays flipped. I hope it doesn't reset. I really hope. It feels good to slide right in that doorway. Okay. Boing. Please be flipped. Oh shit, I got on the roof. Okay. All right. Broom get. Got the broom. Okay, now let's go back to that other island that we flipped around. Can I just drop here? All right. Okay, just made it. So now I go this way. This is the other place that I flipped. So this means I can go straight now. I'm no longer blocked by these weird flying planets. All right. Cool. So scared to fall off here. Okay. Was this like dodge the balls? Dodge the balls situation? So I gotta run over to the left. And then to the right. To the left, to the right. Oh, okay. And here's where I need the broom. Get out of here. And now we do some platforming. Cool. God, it resets you back to the start if you miss there. It's kind of scary. Oh shit. Okay. No! Oh my god. I thought I almost missed that. I took the flying stone. What does that mean? The flying stone. Oh, that's one of the 5 items that we need. So now we have 2 of 5. Maybe there's only 3 more levels in this game? Alright. Nice. There's the airship fuel. Cool. Let's get out of here. That level felt like it took so long compared to the others. Felt like it took a long time. It was pretty different as well. Next stop, Night Sky Market. cool. Hour or so left, as long as I can figure stuff out, right? There should be a high-grade synthesizer here, but... Cool, they're actual- we're in an actual town now. Okay. So there's the moon symbol. HP. Have I got full HP? No. Okay. Let's grab that. I was ignoring the HP because I thought I was full. I just keep the HUD off because I think it... I don't know. Maybe I'll just keep it on. This one's pretty small, actually. Where am I? I guess I'm on the right-hand side. So I think I want to go left and down, maybe. And there should be a broom here. Man, these places look so cool. What are these shining lights? Airship. What is this? Bros. Okay. The Mario Bros. Weird cousins. I've brought an airship down. I don't know what that means. What if I interact with it again? It's a model of an airship. Yeah. There is. Okay, I've got the broom. What else do I need? Oh, there are multiple brooms in this. Maybe. Okay, it looks like there's a little house here on the corner up ahead. There are three brooms. Interesting. So there's something here. Starship planets. Oh. Hey. Drats. I guess one broom won't cut it. Oh, okay. Alright, let's go get the other brooms then. That's gonna be like the way out over there. Okay, there's broom number two. I wonder if I can carry more than one at a time. Maybe not. TTS is dead. I don't know why. Okay. And the final one is around... Can I just run past? Man, I'm so low on HP. It's bad. Would've went for a few minutes. That's alright. Let's grab this HP over here. Okay. I think there was another one somewhere, right? Did I see another one?
Water, earth, fire, air. Long ago, the four nations lived together in harmony. Then, everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked. Only the Avatar, master of all four elements, could stop them, but when the world needed him most, he vanished.
Take that!
100 years passed and my brother and I discovered the new Avatar, an airbender named Aang, and although his airbending skills are great, he has a lot to learn before he's ready to save anyone. But I believe Aang can save the world.
Is that supposed to be us? Is this our, is this the out we're getting the trauma backstory now? But that's Ninya. Return to the forest and speak to Burger Lad. A decipher stone. Ninya, wait! Wait! What's going on now? We're losing it! That's what's going on. Let me guess, this whole world is just our cope. We're like extremely psychologically harmed in some way and we've just invented this fantasy world to cope. What did I just get? Red planet, blue planet, yellow planet. I mean, I see the... Can I use them? No. Alright, where else can I go? There's the Moonstone place. Okay, there's another little building on the side. That I need to go to, I guess. Over here. What? Get in. Okay. Made it. Ooh, cool. There's the Moonstone. Huh. Well, I'm missing an item, I guess. But I suppose I can put these down. I don't have green. Okay. Oh, another one? Oh, fuck, dude. Are there even more brooms? Only three brooms, man. have any more brooms. Huh. Oh. Okay. I don't know, I need to go and find an item, I guess. I'm not sure exactly. Maybe it's something to do with the airship? I don't know. No more brooms. How do I get to the top? Top right. There's gotta be some way to get to the top right. Maybe from the beginning? A doorway or something, somewhere. Over there? So this is the Moonstone place. Maybe I try and interact with the airship again. It's probably the airship. That had the planets on it. The planets that I put on the pedestals. I feel like that's the next best bet. I mean... model of an airship. I don't have any more items. What? Covered health. Oh look, it's one of the emus. Dinosaur emus. From the earlier level. I don't get what the airship is. The airship just came down and sits here, but it doesn't really do anything. Trying to pick a combination lock? That sounds difficult. Is there something really obvious that I'm missing? I mean, there's a section of the map I haven't been to, the top right, but I don't know how to get there. Just run around like an idiot for a while, I guess. It's gotta be something with the airship, surely. The airship just showing up and doing nothing? It has the symbols on it. It's some kind of clue, but... Like it has the three colored planets that I put on the pedestals. But... That's it. Well, it shows the airship on top of like a house. On top of this house. There's another airship as well. I think that one's just scenery though. Maybe I'll go back to the pedestals. I need another broom though. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. But maybe there's another way through? What if I can turn in here or something? One of these elephants is here, right? Oh no, it's gone now. This is another exit from this area? I don't see it there. There's nothing here. I don't see anything to do. What else is on the map? Three brooms. I got the three brooms. I interacted with the airship. I interacted with the planets. There's like this building here is marked on the map. This one. But there's nothing in here. There's a sign that's got a sleepy elephant on it. Where's the planet place? Maybe there's something at the planet building. I feel like I'm softlocked or something. But surely I'm not. Oh, what? I can get more brooms? What? Okay. It was an invisible broom. I guess there's infinite brooms. What if I use the broom in here? Or like over here? Playthrough, yeah, maybe, we'll see. I mean, I found a broom. I don't know how that helps there. There was a mob here just before. Maybe I can pick these up again. Oh, I can. Huh. Yeah, okay, let me try and broom this guy. Oh man, he does so much fucking damage! I'm gonna die! Oh my god. Holy fuck. What the fuck? I need to... I'm gonna die. Broom it straight away. I insta-died. Try again. Do I lose all my progress? It melted me, dude. Completely melted me. Do you have to start again? Oh, you do. Okay. Well, we can zoom through. It'll only take like 2 minutes since we know what to do. I still don't get the ending there. Okay, there's health back here if we need it as well. Yellow on blue, blue on red, red on yellow. Oh, I get it. Because that's what it showed on the airship. Oh, I didn't even put that together. I guess if I looked at it enough, I would have, but I didn't even think that that was a clue. Take that. You have to take damage here. You can't avoid it. Yeah, it's weird. I don't know. I mean, I would have figured it out. It probably would have taken a while there. I would have had to just like sit there staring at it before I noticed. Because I wasn't even looking at the background of it on the ship. I wonder if I need to bring the airship down for it to work. So I guess the guy was spawning because I did the combination wrong, although that wasn't indicated. Like, it didn't say, like, you did it wrong. Okay, then there's this cutscene. I guess you can't skip it. I'm just gonna grab him some water while this cutscene plays, since we already saw it.
前にさ、そったんだけど、僕も今日は花に肥料をやりに帰るから、とか言って、いつもあの、そうなの?いいから、いいから。ところでさ、例の試合見た?すんごいんだよ。なんて選手だったかな。優しいのね。でもね、優しさだけじゃダメ。もう少し積極的にならないとね。
Alright. Did I get the... Oh, okay, here we go.
Fuck.
Okay. Get in there. Ooh. Yellow on blue, blue on red, red on yellow. I thought it... It's so confusing. Anyway. I didn't even know you could put them on the other pedestals. Blue on red. I should get the HP as well, just in case. Okay. So what is the green? The green is just a bait? There's nothing to do with the green. The green is straight up just a bait. That's mean. That's mean. I should just be able to put the item in the hole. There's still another part that I haven't been to, but I guess I'll just get taken there now. Okay. Moonstone. Cipher stone, nice. Now I can go talk to old, what's his name? Burger Man. Pizza Boy. And now we're at the other place. And there'll just be like, what, an airship thing here? The next key item, right? A high-grade synthesizer. Okay. Nice. So now we go talk to Burger Boy. Oh. The gazebo. It's like a warp gazebo. Okay. Oh wait, are we redoing this level? What's going on here? Is there gonna be new puzzles here? It's the same, right? Maybe they just give you the map just in case you forget or forgot. Are the bridges still gonna be up? I wonder. They're not. Do I have to redo the same puzzles? It looks like the water's still going. Maybe I could just drop here and pull the lever. Yeah. Okay. I guess I'll pull the other one while I'm here, just in case. Get out of here. Got paralyzed or something. Oh my god, I'm a bit low on health. I need to pick some up. Alright, he should be over here, right? Yeah, here he is. Alright. Hello, dog? I bet he's gonna move the stone now. The biome seed. Oh, nice. What? He's not here. How do I wake him up? Ah, here he is. Maybe I use the decipher stone on him. Use. Maybe I need to put it here. What? Hello? I don't know why that didn't work before.
いや、君か。翻訳席のおかげだ。今度はちゃんとわかるぞ。少しは、たくましくなったようじゃな。どうじゃ?イバラートの旅は。メゲゾウさえ出てこなければ、すごく面白いけど。
そんなに嫌うことはないじゃろう。放棄で追い払うだけでは何も変わらんよ。でも、他にどうすれば?そうじゃな。メゲゾウに心を開いてごらん。Love
the elephant!
そんなことをしたら、僕まで一緒にめげてしまう。メゲゾウはな。
自分の心を映す鏡のようなものなのじゃ。本当の自分とでも言うべき姿が見えてしまう。あれが本当の僕?さあ、急ぐのじゃ。ラピュタのウカが近づいておる。Move
the rock for me, big man! Or not. Fix the train. Okay. Hello?
So. So. Isogu no ja.
Okay. Let's go. I need a rail pass. Fucking shit. I don't have a rail pass, dude. Where am I gonna get a rail? Ah.
Oh.
Thanks, bro. Okay. I only need one more item, and we're good. We're almost done, I think. Laputa Nest. Right. What are these things? Angular Laputa Terra model. Round Laputa Terra model. Moonstone? Do I have all of these? Must be a switch. What? I have that one. I need to find the last one in here, I guess. Yeah, I can't use them. I guess the last one's there behind the moonstone. Hello? Oh. It's a different color than usual. The moonstone. Apparently I got the moonstone. Okay. And there's the map. Cool. It's not a big place. I guess let's go back. If I can do this. What is this? I don't fucking know. And I guess I can't do anything with these yet. Oh, look at that. Whoa. Okay. Let's go take a look. Okay. Lump left, and the other one on the right. How do I know which one's which? Does it matter? Better not be some shit again where if I get it wrong, some monster comes out and insta-kills me. First was wrong. Can I take him back? Done. It won't come off. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Maybe it doesn't matter. Is that an insta-kill? Bro. Fuck off. Game? Oh my god. You insta-wipe if you put the things on the wrong way? Wow, it... Okay. It took me to the fucking title screen as well. Well, at least it's short. I didn't see the hint for it. I guess it was on that other picture, but I couldn't see what it was. Is that a chocobo? Alright. Give me the fucking stones. Same thing happened on the playthrough you're looking at. I don't see where you get the hint from, though. I didn't see any hints anywhere. Maybe it's on the roof in here. There was something on the roof. It's gibberish. It's like a, whatever, it's like a made-up language. For the game. Do I have HP this time? Oh, I got full HP. What's the point of giving HP drops when the thing just insta-kills you? Giant fucking elephant appears and just sits on you. Alright, grab this. So this is the hint behind here. This is supposed to be the hint. What kind of hint is this? This game literally looks like a fake game. This puzzle shows you the order. This puzzle. I didn't even move the switches. I didn't even realize I could... The fuck? It does kind of look like a fake game, doesn't it? Have you seen that Twitter account? This game isn't real or whatever? Bet this game can't even name 10 gamers. This isn't color-coded, though. Right. Top right? For what, though? Two of them are the same shape. That's the problem. These two are the same shape. And it's not colored. Do you literally have to trial and error those? And what? This one... I thought that's what I did last time. I put that bottom right. Did I not? What? It's broken. I mean, that's gotta be bottom left. I don't get it. I thought that's what I did. Just follow, yeah. Just gonna look at this. So what did they put? They put blue on the bottom right. And then the... What? That doesn't even make sense. That's not what the thing showed at all. Unless it's backwards. It's like backwards. Oh, it's backwards. I see. Oh no, they died. I see. Blue is top left. Red is top right. I feel like they've got the image sharpened. They do. This sky isn't also like bugging out like mine. So I wanna go blue. I think it made that sound last time. Okay. So now the fifth pedestal should appear, but I don't have the fifth item. So I guess I need to, I don't know, I need to go and do something else. It's Nina's airship. Let's go. Okay. Hello. Guess she went inside.
アカツムのやつらを巻くのに手間取っちまってな。危険だわ。ラピュタの卵がひどく不安定なの。一刻も早く浮かせてあげないと。ラピスラズリはこの先の古代のエアポートに。エアポート?わかった。取ってくるよ。気をつけてね。で、Why
do we have to do everything?
そうだ。エネルギーも探さなきゃ。そんなことだろうと思って。ほら。
They don't help at all. I guess they give us some items.
Alright.
Let's go. Let's go.
Yo. Hello. Joe Jamer JP Jodic. J Joder Jame Fodic. JM Jr. Jodfitic Zanian HMM.
Yo, Zanian! Thank you so much for the resub, man. Jod Jamer. Not so much a Jod Jamer today. Today is failing at basic ass puzzles day. Well, this is a cool cutscene. autocorrect nightmares. How you doing, dude? Are these the cops? The motivation of these characters is really unclear. Like, what the who the fuck are they, and what do they even want? They're just like random generic bad guys who fly in spaceships.
Oh, God.
Gotta be close to the end, right? This is gonna be the last section, maybe?
No! My spaceship! Oh no.
Okay. That's the second time they've gunned us down. All right. Full HP at least. Almost done reading Human Axe? Nice, man. It's a pretty good book. I like that one. I mean, I didn't like it as much as the first one. Not the first one, as Vegetarian. But it's still really, really good. And there's not that many novels about, like, the Gwangju Massacre, right? Really not. Okay, what do we got here? Oh, this is like some sort of other airship? What is this? Body in the train. I can't remember, honestly. I read it like when it came out, or like when it first got translated. I want to say it was like 2018, maybe? Or 17? Can't remember. I'd like to read it again one day, honestly. I wonder if some of our other stuff has been translated, because I know the White Book got translated, and that was pretty nice. That's different, though. That was like, White Book is like, sort of like these, sort of more experimental, like, vignettes, like playing with form and stuff. His soul is still in his body as he's carted away with other- right, yeah. What is going on here? Fish? This matchsticks. Okay. Oh, there's the airship fuel. Okay. Matchsticks, airship fuel. Of fish tanks. Pretty sure I can just. Oh, fuck. Come on, get it. Shit. All right. I broke my boomerang? Oh no. Okay, at least I can get the HP, but I've got no weapon now. Where was that HP at? Okay. So I must need to get more items. Where am I exactly? Okay, I want to go left. I guess. More? I have no weapon anymore. I just have to run. Fuck, dude. I don't even know where I'm going. Okay, there's HP. Fireworks. And what? Maybe I've got to use this? Firework. Matches. Okay. And to the right was a... So where do I go now? I guess I go left and all the way... Where? Oh. Where is that groan coming from? All the way left, I think. The ship designs. I think they might have been pretty limited with the complexity of the models they could make. Okay, that's my ship. That's that ship? Where am I going? Maybe I go left? Next left? Or through here? Through the... Oh, maybe it is to the left here. Ah, oh, here it is. Okay. Budget thing? I mean, the game already chugs. It runs at like 10 frames per second. I don't know if they could have done much more, honestly. Might be built at 10. It's probably like more like 15 or something. But it definitely, like, when you go in the menu, like, this is really high frame rate. the menus. It's like 60. Or at least 30. I think it might be 30. It just looks really, really high because it's running so low the rest of the time. No, it's 15 or lower. For sure. So I got an item. Solma Stone. I guess that's the final stone? Now I just need to go back to the other airship. There's definitely a limiter though. There's a frame rate cap for sure. Like, cause sometimes it speeds up, but it never speeds up too much. Back where we were earlier? Where am I? Ah, here it is. What was that other stone that I got? Who knows? This has got to be the final section, surely. We've got all the items now that we could ever need. I like how we just know how to fly these planes. It's very convenient. Okay. So I can go put the stone over there. Oh, there's a broom. Is that Burger Lad? Maybe. Are the fucking emus back? I put another map here. I don't have a boomerang anymore to beat up the emus. I wonder if the NPCs are still in here. This won't work. I have to hatch the Laputa quickly. Okay. I guess we just have to do the thing. What is that? What? Why is there a bird noise over there? Maybe I should go the other way. Where are you? Why are you taunting me? Another one of these? Hello? Did he come to see me off? Am I going somewhere? I guess I'm going home. I don't need to do this again, right? No way. It's just if you forgot, I guess. I don't know why the moonstone is there. Maybe I need it? Maybe I should have done it, actually. That's right. That's right. Get out of there. No, dude. Maybe I need to get more brooms or something. I'm gonna die! Please, don't kill me. Fuck, dude. I'm gonna die if I walk in there. There's something else I have to do. Grab all the HP. I guess I'm gonna go put the moonstone in. Okay, there's HP everywhere. Maybe I just need to run in and tank it with full HP. Alright, let's try the moonstone. Alright, I've got this other stone as well. I don't even know what that's for. I really don't want to die. This is just the same, dude. It's the same. This is not gonna be different. It's broken, yeah, okay. What is save state? I don't wanna fucking die. Is it F2? It's F2. I mean, I probably won't need it, but I'm just gonna try and tank it. I don't know what else to do. Go! I'm dead. I'm dead. What do you do? Maybe I need to use this other stone? Maybe it protects me? And I don't have any weapons to fight them with. Can't go in the house. Maybe I can give the stone to the chicken? I mean, the emu? It's the only thing I can think of. Like, why would it be here? Nope. I don't get it. There is another door of the house, maybe? Maybe I could go in the side door? Can't even get over there. Maybe it's the moonstone room? But what possibly could I do in there? I mean, it's got to be something with the dinosaur. Is it not? Did he come to see me off? What else do I have? The Solma Stone. Solma Stone. Augment one's thought power. That doesn't help. Maybe I put it in and quickly run out. I could try put it in and quickly run out. Something like that. Just about to tell me that? Yeah, that's the only thing I can think to do. I mean, it's the only thing I haven't tried, right? Oh my god. They fucking melt you, man. No, I still died. I still died. Maybe I've got to be better. Wow. You have to have max HP. You survive with like the tiniest, tiniest bit. Holy shit. To be another way, maybe. Is that the end? I mean, that was our mission, right? I think that's the end of the game. What was the other stone for? I never used the other stone. That must be, like, it has to be something to do with the other stone. Alright, don't say bye then, I guess. Later. It has to be with the stone, right? Or maybe the stone is just a lore thing to go through the portal. Yeah, cheers for the G's. What a weird game. It was so cool though. It was a lot of fun, honestly. So many cool environments and stuff. Nice. I'm probably gonna put this one up on YouTube. Why not? Ugh. Awesome. I wonder if anyone's playing this game on Twitch. No, I'm the only person, I guess. God, this happens to me so often. I'm always like the only person streaming the game on Twitch. in whatever game. All right. That was good. I like that game. A lot of fun. Very chill. I'm gonna raid DNA. He's streaming, Ghosts and Goblins. The first one, the one on the NES? It looks like the NES one. I think it's the NES one. He was playing the arcade one a while ago, like last week. Mind goblins. yeah, I'm done. I might be on tomorrow, I'm not sure. Maybe, maybe not. Anyway, I'll be on during the week. A couple of times at least. I don't know what I'm gonna play next. Maybe Gloomwood? Maybe Betrayal at Club Low? Maybe... I don't know. Maybe Shadow Tower Abyss? I don't know. I'll have to have a think. I gotta look at all the Realms Deep stuff too and find the games that I'm interested in. Maybe I can do some demos. Play my wick. My wick? What's my wevel? Alright, goodbye my friends. Thanks for hanging out. It was fun. I will catch you all next time.